Good morning! Today we're taking the pack for a walk around Darmawangsa in South Jakarta. With me I have Lindsay. And we're ready to go. The dogs are desperate to get out of the car, as you can see. So please join us. As you can see, Darmawangsa has lots of big green open areas. As you can see, we go from beautiful, quiet, green suburbia, and if I turn around here, we have a main road here behind us. We are going to walk along the main road for a little way, gets us onto the street behind, which is full of plant shops. So here in Jakarta, we don't really have garden centres, as it were. You just have loads and loads of plant shops, one after the other, stretching along the side of the road. So that's the road we're heading to right now.
Filled with plant shops. It's really beautiful. There are lots of plants all along the road. It's just a really nice place to come visit. This is an area of little plant shops that we frequently see when we're walking dogs. I've always wanted to go, but we can't really run into a plant shop with five dogs or carry plants and manage leads. So we left the doggies, except for Marshmallow, at home so we can go do a little bit of shopping today.
Yeah,
Just behind me right now is the Darmawangsa Hotel. We're going to do a quick walk around its perimeter.